Gaya.
Got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those... ...files. He's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Here. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. If whistleblower wants justice, he may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Partner, I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's going to unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? Can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything.
safe. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When is the start?
Well, you know, that's what I'm hearing. It's all over town. Nah, they're gonna catch him, and it won't matter once they upgrade
him. Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
He just found out yesterday. How long until he goes?
I've still got him for a month, so...
Yeah, but...
Well?
Yeah.
What is this?
What? Do I know you?
Yeah, true.
Okay.
Okay, that's what. That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
With a sword!
A what?
Some kind of ninja sword. He collected them, so they made an example out of him with his own sword. Took off his hands and feet and then his...
Never heard of them.
Him, not them. You're so out of it.
Is he good?
Totally. He does his own deed.
No. Uh-uh. Yeah? Uh-huh.
Got it.
Yeah, keep walking.
Okay.
Right. Yeah.
Chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. Power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
Próximo. Erdim. Story games நிறைய பண்றீங்க, commentary நிறைய பண்ண மாட்டீங்க bro. Commentary பண்றதுக்கு audience வேணும் bro. Be frank. யாரையும் பார்க்க கூட முடியல. லிட்டரலா. வெச்சு துணைக்காச்சு ஒருத்தர் வேணும்யா, அது கூட இருக்க மாட்டாங்க. இப்போ எங்களுக்கு எனக்கும் ஒரு அந்த ஒரு இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் போயிடும். ஓகே, அதனால் கேம் மேலே இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் அதிகமாக பண்ண வச்சிட்டேன். இந்த மாதிரி பேச்சு கொடுங்க, நான் பாட்டு பேச்சு கொடுத்துக்கிட்டே இருப்பேன். கமெண்ட்ரி கொடுக்காத ரீசனே அதான், யாரும் பேச்சு துணைக்கு இல்லை, இல்லைன்னா நான் பாட்டு பண்ணே இருந்திருக்கேன். என்னடா இது முன்னாடி இதுவாக பண்ணது Finally found the way.
Oh yeah, Jedediah's bar. That's you, Jedediah. In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
I matter of time.
Do you think he actually realizes how bad he is?
அவ்வளோ போகுது.
ஹலோ,
ஹவ் கோஸ் இட்?
வாங்கிடுவோம் சார். மவுஸில் லிங்க் மட்டும் டிஎம் பண்ணுங்க ப்ரோ. மவுஸ் லிங்கா? நான் அப்புறம் பண்ணுறேன்டா அவனுக்கு. நான் வாங்கினது ஆக்சுவலாக ஆன்லைனில் வாங்கல, நான் ஒரு தனியார் கடையில் போய்
swagger down the street with your red lips and funky beat. You better
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. You being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. But with you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. So let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here. Let me show you. that ground shake? Whoa, that set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal.
Right, but what do you...
Backup! I'm on it!
Damn, he's got a gun!
He's picking us off! This is messed up!
Hey, honey, maybe if you ate some of that makeup, you'd be pretty on the inside.
On the scene.
Can't hide!
got it.
The target is on the move. If you run in a straight line, it's easy to shoot you in the back. Don't run the way.
Dropped out of med school for this shit? Get around his side.
Need some help!
Boom up! Use a grenade! We're here. You need help? How do you think you're gonna get out of here?
Got a guy with a gun here.
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that
fucker
supposed to mean?
I never expected you actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring him up next to one of the sculptors.
Hit him!
We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Now!
back you up! That asshole's got a gun!
பாடு பத்திராண்டாடி இது நல்லா இருக்கு. வேறு
Police are still searching for 20-year-old Michelle Strauss. But at this point, they fear she may be dead. Strauss is another missing prostitute.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem. All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
Well, I'm done.
Out now.
Oh my God.
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
ஐயோ இது சொல்லலையாடா எப்படி பாலப்ப ரோட்லேயே ஃபாலோ பண்ணு.
Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go, don't lose it.
Chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
Bobby.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief. Potential. Who else? Come on. Give me some options.
Something isn't right.
Shit, you don't have it. Let's try another one.
I think I see something.
Our access to Bloom HQ now.
Damn. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. You tracking any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
Blackout occurred today. Public officials are scrambling to find a cause for these strange power outages.
Pawnee militia is made of security contractors. That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck-ups, they'll send more men. That means less of them at Bloom. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Let's see this root T-Bone send. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Oye, ¿esto se raro, verdad? American Garden be right here on the list.
Let's see this root T-Bone send. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Get out!
911, what is your emergency?
You've got to get the authorities out here. Hurry!
Hello, are you still there? Hello? 911, what's your emergency?
I heard gunshots out here. Somebody's definitely shooting.
This is Squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Then put some at it now.
Let's see this root T-Bone send. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Thank you.
Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Okay, Bloom doesn't know what hit him. We've got a window.
Damn. I wish I'd known you years ago. The things we could have done.
Don't worry. We'll do lots in Chicago. You got your virus ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work, I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing will work.
And you're the legend Claire has been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind. T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. Had to breach the building. Bloom's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket. Entrance.
Hey man, be careful. You can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
நிக்கத் தெரியாது கிரானுங்களா Du blockst Mörder, bitte. Circa. பண்ணியாச்சு போகுது. Hey! Dura! இருக்கதே தெரிய மாட்டேது.
Thank you.
scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me. Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
He said it's about Raymond.
T-Bone.
I see.
I've done it.
Send
name's
him over.
Wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive kind. Relax. This isn't blackmail.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is to me. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt. Even the vigilante once I'm done with you. I know. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here in his body. Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Over here! Oh!
பெர்ஃபெக்ட்டான கன் என்ன பக்காவை நான் நினைக்கிற டைம்ல சொல்லணும் அதை ஒன்று எடுத்துட்டு டைரக்டா இங்க வருவானுங்கண்ணா அந்த சைடு வழியா வெளில போயிடலாம்
all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny.
Gotta get him out of this. Damien gave up T-Bone. He said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Who knows where you are?
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Bloom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus tapped after Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.
I got this.
Oh, damn. Heads up.
Watch it.
Find him. You hear me?
Whoa. Be careful.
Watch yourself.
Oh, this is perfect.
Need help. Search that way.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
Heads up.
Watch yourself. This is your fault. Search the area.
Start searching. Watch yourself.
Oh!
Be careful. Find him. You hear me?
What the?
Watch yourself.
Where's the override? Whoa! Holy shit! I'm gonna kick the guy who sold me the Alamo!
Heads up. Search that way.
What?
Look out. Start looking.
Watch it. Jesus.
Go over there.
Your fault. Search the area.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick its place.
Damma! Bumpa bakat lang touch to no?
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm some more traps. Damn shame. Oh well. Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man.
Yeah.
All right, they're kidding. Let them do their job. Hold them off. You got something better to do? Get them off of me. Bring in the traps. Now.
Thank you. Shit, man. Woo-hoo! Here, you want to do the honors? Wait a second. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hang on. For my portfolio. Go ahead.
Hey, sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm a Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker. Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours to see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn. That? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
Uh-huh. What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
Espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now. Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
Don't decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. Server is using your encryption. We need Raymond.
You're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks.
Well, I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Jordy... Well, Jordy does what Jordy does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
Where the hell have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind a scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
Lucky Quinn is in our studio with us. Mr. Quinn, we've heard about your past. Part of a gang as a teenager, rumors of the club.
Yes, it was quite a rough and tumble town even when I was a teen. But these things are what they are. Not much stands in the way of a headstrong young man.
But these rumors about the club...
Imagine the likes of me at any club, fancy or otherwise.
You see how people would want to know. Do you have any connections with organized crime like you used to?
No. I don't have any dealings with that life now. God, I'm a businessman. It's all taught me a great deal. I've lived a long and good life.
You had heart surgery a year ago. You were lucky again.
Yeah, I was indeed. I won't quit. And with this pacemaker now, I'll keep going as long as I can.
Any regrets?
I enjoy where I am today. No regrets, no. No sense in that.
Lucky Quinn, a unique patriarch of our dynamic city. Thank you, Mr. Quinn.
All right. Yes, thank you.
Think you so tough?
No bed bug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
No, it's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
ஆள் இருக்கானா இல்லையா? அப்பாய் போஸ்டர் அது. Come on.
Yo, don't let your guard down.
Jordy.
Yeah, you got the easy job. What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Rack's got a different approach to patrolling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Used today, huh? This. Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these. Never end well for you.
You done?
For now.
Get him down! Can't help him up, bitch!
Let's do it, motherfucker!
Here it comes. Come on!
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's gonna default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Open.
You can thank us for
know I saw
Enough!
Something.
Enough!
Oh, it ain't my fault.
Thank you.
That little bitch is somewhere around here. Huh? That bitch bounced. Chase him down like a fucking dog.
Fuck this, man.
The fuck's that going? His little bitch ass needs to learn a lesson.
Hey. எவ்வளவு வசப்படுறான் நான். டேய், வெறுப்பாவதே.
That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Oh, man. Look at you. Crispin? No, no, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Correct.
You the shit raining down on me? Because I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
My rat, you're all dead.
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield.
நல்லா கவர் எடுத்துருக்கலாம்.
Lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh?
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me,
gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Haven't lost the fight yet, pussy.
Arra mi nasce
Almighty.
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Mulatto Slick Hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your view.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, try to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're Lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I dragged your kind of people off the battlefield.
Yes, now,
I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker!
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Mulatto Slick Hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
making any progress.
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
Let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we'll be able to hack them.
I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's
trying to delete our shit. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on!
Oh, you got on board to put the gun, huh?
Gird your loins, I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Trace it.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Son of a bitch, come on, man. Come on! Ugh, damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
Rat boy just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
Promoting a new and improved encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
Hey, watch it!
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
Breaking news! The vigilante there!
It appears the vigilante known as the Fox has been spotted in downtown Chicago.
Shit, better not hang around.
I think that's them! It's vigilante!
Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZV. Gotta shut it down. Nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Oh.
hang around.
The Fox has been spotted in downtown Chicago. Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect.
Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ, man. You gotta shut it down. Nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Be advised, patrol SUVs and suspect location.
not hang around. Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
Got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
버스로는 안 하라고. Pero...
Shit, better not hang around.
Whoa, that's the guy the police are looking for.
Hey!
Bye.
இதுதான் ரெட்டாக்கு செட் ஆகணும். இதை இவனுக்கு துரத்துற துரத்துக்கு ரெட்டட்டா தண்டாட்டமா இருக்கு.
Hey, we're looking good here. I rebooted the backup. That'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our car way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No, 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 no! We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Irak's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Line in and see what I found.
I'm pissed. Don't think I'm not. Oh, come on, man. Right.
Y no habrá mucho tiempo.